is progress such that the more number of users that there are in the database, the recommendation will become stronger and stronger. So if there are millions of people who predict on the movie, and according to that, we will recommend the movie. And these are some of the limitations that we're considering right now. And there are we are using local database, not online database, so we have limited number of videos. And it's based on a local database, as I said before. It is not mobile-based application right now, but we are progressing towards it. And privacy system is always a problem. And so while doing our research on the recommendation thing, we found out there are two famous methods of recommending, and one is item-based filtering, which is also known as content-based filtering, and other is the user-based filtering, which is also known as the collab. So it's not that we did not get feedback, but we did not get feedback in written format. So they verbally said it was nice, okay, and the comments were posted.
Can help to improve your product much faster. In my
assume you launched it in a market. So, are you prepared to handle millions of users? How will you handle it? Till now, you have only 25 or 20 users, isn't it? And assume in a week, millions of people hit your site or visited your site. How will you handle it? Have you prepared for that? Are you prepared for
that
condition?
Not prepared, but we are prepared.
As it is a movie site. So it will generally, if we you launch it, it generally will have lots of users. You have to be prepared for that.
We have thought about it and we are thinking about progressing.
Okay, good. Okay, you need to look after that, okay?
And how are they going to pay?
They are going to pay using online media. Right now in Nepal we have e-seva and wallet, all the apps like that, in which they have online money. So they are going to pay using that online.
You should ask your friends if they are going
to pay. So have you taken any feedback about your design?
Our design.
Your front end?
Our front end mentors have told us it's good.
So you did back end?
Yes, sir.
Okay. As is your role. So you look for database. So you know all, you are the pioneer of database. So you are pioneer of back end. So he is pioneer of
both, sir.
Front end. So you are all rounder. Central class. Research more, try to interact with more people, send it in markets. So if you have developed your product, then it should be released in the market, okay? Then if you cannot release it in the market, then it is useless. Your skills in technology is useless, so you should release it in market. Are you ready for releasing in the market?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So, okay. So are you looking for a sponsor or you will invest your own money?
Sponsor, sponsor.
So you need to look for a sponsor. It will be better for you. Okay.